watermelon, 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 watermelon.
Watermelon, 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 watermelon.
Right, and you said that very well, but if we sing that, and you can't see this, but if we spelled it, W-A-D-U-R, watermelon. Say it.
Watermelon.
I do it slow, watermelon.
Watermelon.
Yes, hear how there's sound through that whole thing? Now if I take that and just make it faster, watermelon. I still have all that sound within the word. I didn't go watermelon. I went watermelon. Watermelon? Watermelon. Do it the first way.
Watermelon.
Do it the second way.
Watermelon.
Same tempo. Same tempo.
Watermelon.
Good. You people in the back who are listening to this core right here, which one of those was cleaner?
The
smooth one, right? So, this is like big moral of the story right here. Smooth. We delivered rhythms. The singer delivering a smooth rhythm creates a crisp rhythm to the audience. Because all of these little places line up. Wa-ther-me-le. And if you enunciate too much, you make that line very, very thick. And now we have weird spaces in between notes.
And out of sync.
Which creates out of sync, which creates out of tune because the notes aren't happening at the same time and the chords aren't lining up the right way. This is 100% integral to a rhythm. Watermelon, 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 watermelon. Come on, Dad, get with the jive. Come on, Dad, get with the jive. Right? So, let's take this for the remaining 7 minutes and do a little practice.
Yay.
It's really, I want you guys to understand, I'll probably say this again, but contrary to popular belief, I was not born with a drum set in my brain. Okay? Just like everybody else, when I was a little kid, I had to learn what the beat felt like. Took baton lessons and I had to look at other people's feet to figure out which was the strong beat. Got in a junior high marching band and had to try to figure out how to make my feet do one thing while my hands did something else. Years and years of practice have put the rhythm in me. But you need to understand that that's where it needs to be in you. It's not a matter of stomping. You know, sometimes we do things like this to help us externalize it, but really that has to happen inside. So when I say do this, or you know, tap, I actually don't want to hear that. Okay? Can you feel that beat? Just inside your body? Some of you may even want to completely hold still or tap your toe inside your shoe. Okay? So we're going to go through these and we're going to go food, cheese, cheese, pie, 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 apple, 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 watermelon, 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 watermelon. We did one measure each. Ready? One, two, sing it, go.
Food, cheese, cheese,
pie,
pie, pie, pie,
apple,
apple, apple, apple,
watermelon,
watermelon, watermelon, watermelon, watermelon.
Did you hear that we agreed on some things and disagreed on some things?
Yeah.
Could you tell where the biggest disagreements were?
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
So some people remember to do watermelon, watermelon, water, and some people saying watermelon, 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 right? The other place that I heard disagreement on was the second half of the word apple. And up here it came out as apple, 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 apple. But really it's apple, 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 apple. Unless we decide to do it the other way for effect. Got it? Let's do it again. Let's make it a chord. Lead, tenor, very. Two, three,
food.
Where? But not any place, right? Where does it have to to be.
Maybe.
You have to drop like an entire syllable.
Yeah. Right.
But by the time you get to watermelon and it's that involved, you can't try to do watermelon, and be watermelon. Drop a whole beat. Drop something.
Yeah.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So,
yes.
When you look at pie and apple and you're turning a diphthong at the end or just connecting the end of one word into another, even with cheese, except that it's an easy word, is that where the tendency would be to actually change the note when you're singing it because you're turning or doing something?
Yeah, because something's happening inside your face, right? You're going, cheese, and things are opening and closing, right? So if you keep the sound constant, and anything that you do with consonants or diphthongs are going to happen within that context, and they have to stay open and they have to move right along, right, in this thing. And instead of going, if you were to close your mouth too much, it would take this sound and kind of do funny things to it this way, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this column of sound, this column of air, stays all kind of open and in the same place, which is the same thing that Greg Wine says when he talks about moving it like this. It's the same thing that Jean Barfer says when she talks about supporting it like this. It's, you know, pick a coach, it's the same message. It's the same message, and it's the same message for tuning and support and rhythm, because it's the same concept, all right?
Is it the same concept as forward?
Not vocal placement. That's different if you're talking about dored versus bright.
Okay.
Okay, but when we're talking about the sound continuing.
Forward motion?
Forward motion would be part of it. It would be continuing on to each word and not going cheese, cheese,
yes.
Cheese.
So is there an exercise for practicing breathing in the middle of a word? Is there just a regular?
I would first plan it.
Okay.
So if your line was, come on, Dad, get with the job, let's let him know that we're alive and we can't do that in one breath.
Right.
One breath. I'd say, okay, I'm going to breathe on the word with and circle it on your music instead and go, come on, Dad, get the job, let's let him know. And it's really important that it's in an awkward time when you're practicing it, especially, okay? Because that's going to force you to do it. Also, our tendency is going to be to want to breathe too late. Right?
Yes.
And then what we have is decay at the end of a line. Come on, Dad, get with the jive, let's let them know that we're until the... And then half the chorus is out on the word live.
Yeah.
So,
then we have
important to rhythm, important to breathing, important to breath support. Alright? Alright. Can I have 1, 2, 3, 4? You guys are going to be my food. Okay, 4 beats, food. Cheese, cheese. Pie. Apple. Watermelon. I'm going to bring you in one group at a time. What's that chord I gave you before? Sweet, tender, berry. Food first, ready, go. Food, ready, cheese. Harder to line up than others. Cheese is very difficult. There's a lot of sound in zch, even though it's like the easy note, right? But it's not. The long ones are the hard ones. Those are the hard ones to line up. The watermelon were like, watermelon.
You
guys have the hard
cheese.
So to the cheese people, you're right here. Sooner on the ch, so that we get to the E fast. Cheese, cheese, cheese. Get off the chip.
Get off the chip.
You guys remember your words?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to start with the people this time. Yeah.
Breathe in food.
Food.
You drop something.
And then we.
Food.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That's what I ended up doing.
When you have
thinking.
A long note, you have to. You have to. Because you wouldn't go food.
Yeah, that would be a little too long.
You wrote your note, every words? Mm-hmm. Pie, we're starting with you. One, two, pie, go. Absolutely. All right, next week, jazz rhythms.